What's going on, Battle Pirates? It's Price is Wrong again. Forsaken Arena tournament still going in progress. Whatever. Anyway, I gotta get to work, so here goes.
Welcome to Battle Vortex.
All right. Well, I guess, I need to, first things first, I need to get me a crew. I still got repairs going. I don't have any crews that I can put in here. Let me make sure I got room in here. Hey, bucked up. There's nine. All right, so I got room. I'm starting off at 135,000 uranium. So let's see how much I have to spend before I get something that's worth having. I'm not gonna lie, I'd really like to have another DOS crew. Hey, Joel. Yeah, I would love to have another skull crew. Would be awesome. I probably should get some music going. Da 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 da. Junkyard dogs. Nope. Man, I'd love to have a bullseye or a DOS crew, man. It's probably like four or five radar runners I've seen already. Spent about 10,000 already in uranium. This really sucks. About 14,000 spent now. That's terrible because you keep seeing that bullseye brigades fly by and the DOS crew fly by. I have to take it. It's a legendary crew. I have to take this. That just means I gotta get rid of something else. Hey Slugs, Dust Gaming, how are you doing? Closing in on 20,000 here, uranium spent. Yeah, you're telling me. I guess I'm gonna be using these cutthroats a little bit more liberally here in the future, now that I got five of them here. $22,000 spent. Hey, thanks for clicking follow there, Slugs. I'm online, Slugs. Oh, refresh. Yeah, I think he's asking Slugs to refresh. This is sucking. Coming up on 30,000 uranium spent. You want to start streaming your gameplay? Is that what you're trying to say? I feel sorry for me. Yeah, about 34,000 spent. 30. It's insane. Nikki there. I'll take that. That'll keep me busy for a little bit. I think I'm gonna grab my jacket, man, because I'm like freezing in here, man. Hey, Captain. Let me just grab my coat real quick. All right, there we go. Cold, man, I'm cold. All right. Well, here goes. I'm in 10th place. And it cost me about 35,000 uranium, but I got one. Man, I'm going to get a match today or what? I need to try to get a few more thousand points because, I mean, I'd love to be in the top 10 when this thing is over, but I'm honestly not confident that I'm going to be there. I mainly want my 250 and top 25, but I'll take top 10 if I can get it. We got 19 hours and 40 minutes left in this thing, so it's going to be going all the way until like tomorrow afternoon here, it looks like. Can't believe I have not gotten a match yet. There we go. As long as I don't get spotted by the sub, I should be okay. All right, time to zoom out. thought he went down here. Kind of hoping he had went up and over, but he's one of these guys that run and hides. He's got no crew, so I can't. He's got no crew, so I can't use the excuse where he's wearing out, running down the clock on both of our crews. Hey, Darth Davids. Seconds left. Hey, Freebird. And I still got a kill streak of 12, so. It didn't kill my kill streak. I think it must have something to do with the last person who does damage or something like that. There's got to be like some kind of kill streak protection or something like that, because, you know, because the guys that play that way. It's like maybe it depends on like who took damage last, that kind of thing. Yeah, that sucks. That does suck. When I know I'm going to lose, I try to at least get some damage. But if I'm going up against other subs and I know I'm not going to win, then I'm going to stack on this one. Looks like a lot of those MCXs might have launchers on them. Wow, it was a lot of big booms. Lots of big booms. That was amazing. Yeah, I think the DOS is a bit overpowered, but I love it. That's terrible, man. I've had this group for like, oh, I got the same guy again. Yeah, I can see that. For in here, when you don't have to worry about repair time, it could be okay. But I don't know. I'm just, I have not I've thought about building fleets just for the arena, but I haven't actually done it yet. I forgot I had these. Nope, Professor. He beat me earlier. Yeah, he's not gonna get me this time. He beat me once. Ash, I don't know if you're still on here, buddy. Oh, looky there, we found him. Be nice if I dive. Can't tell you how much it'd be nice, how nice it'd be. It'd be really, really nice. Oh, look at that. Dang it. Got him. Woo! Yeah, it was Professor. He is a tough competitor. I'll give him that. He is tough. Oh, there he is. Yeah, nice work on you too, man. That's a tough fight, man, but I wouldn't expect any less, though. You definitely know what you're doing in there. I got cookies, Girl Scout cookies. The Do-Si-Dos, Girl Scout cookies. Take care, Freebird. All right, that's it. Nice. I need to sleep. I'm tired. I think I'm always tired. I got a 16 kill streak. Cool. Nope, same guy. I hate it when that happens. New killstreak record for me, though, for sure. See how far I am behind 9th. I'm at 33. 9th is about 300 points ahead of me. That's not too bad. Do-si-dos are like Oreos, except they're like those types of cookies where it's, but it's like peanut butter filling, and even the outside are like peanut butter cookies, I think. Oh man, I forgot all about The Walking Dead, to be honest with you. I'm not going to be watching it right away. My son is not able to watch it tonight, so I'm going to have to wait. We'll watch it tomorrow night. Okay. My son has a swearing in tomorrow. All right, what the heck is going on here? I lost control of my boats. It wouldn't let me control, so I'm refreshing like super quick, trying to see if I can rescue my fleet. This right here is killing me. This is taking so long to load. Does anybody else have this issue? Where it just like takes this long to even begin to get to the loading screen? I did hit zero, so hopefully I'll win. I did, I melted him. Whew, that was rough. Oh, good. Take care, Bucked Up. Oh, there's Master McLovin again. Team kill streak. Wow. This is like a record for me right here. I'm like in awe of my own kill streak. Oh. It looks like it's a V2C, but it's got a missile on it. Here's give me one. The professor again. All right, trying to see where my now I gotta separate a little bit, so let me see if I can work this out. My boats are just a little too together. Now quit looking at my screen, Professor. At this point, this is a sub fight, just so everybody knows. And make no mistake, this is a sub fight. There is one boat that's not a sub, but it's a sub fight. All right, now time to cast the net. I'm going to do Marco Polo. How in the world did I not catch him? I should have had him. Did it time out? I didn't even notice. I don't know if it timed out or not. I got a 21 kill streak, so maybe he hit the button. Did you hit the button, Ash? I don't know if you hit the button or not, but I'm kind of wondering if there's like a kill streak protection rule in place where, like, the last person who did the damage, you know. Oh, okay, cool. Yeah, I was curious. Well, thank you. Thank you. Nope. Let's see. Oh. Well, McLovin, if you're watching, I can just tell you on here, Twitch had a security issue, and they had everybody reset their passwords. So I don't know if you reset your password already or not. If you haven't, you need to. And just log off, log back in again. It should prompt you. It should prompt you for a new password. I think I got the Mastodon selected. Mastodon. Is what? Oh man. Gerard. Alright, Gerard's got a Nighthawk in there. Oh crap. I screwed up bad right there. I didn't even notice the thermal wasn't gone. I think the little infernal death weapon thing had me mesmerized. I was mesmerized by it. So yeah, I deserved that loss. That's a shame too. I had a really nice kill streak going. I don't even know what it was. I know it was over 21 though. It was definitely my best ever. It'll tell me on here what my kill streak was. 22. Bacon! Bacon. What's that mean? Help me. Oh no, I've got no control again. I can't click on anything. I don't know how the heck I just won. I don't know how I just won. But it's like I lost control again. Cookies are pretty good, but you know they'd be better with milk, I gotta tell you. Now this part right here is killing me. I'm thinking it's like, check the leaderboard at all, and you're screwed up. That's insane. Yeah, I think those are really probably dessert cookies. You know, they're definitely best for milk. They're really soft. Not like, you know, homemade cookie soft, but just like bread soft, I guess. They'd be a lot better with milk, though. So you can't click on the leaderboard at all while you're in queue. Is that what I'm understanding? Well, it's that hard times guy. This guy here likes to run. Wow, shoot him up that time. Hey, Lucas. Welcome to my Twitch. Well, these are Girl Scout cookies, too. These are the Do-Si-Dos. They are really good. I can't eat too many of them in one sitting, though. Usually about five, I'm good. I'm doing all right, man. I'm hanging in there. Wins, 12 more to go, and I'll be at my 250. Big Pimpin'. Dang, look at all those. Well, this is a sub fight, but golly, it's gonna hurt, man, if I get spotted. Wow, man. Dude, he had like sabotage Nighthawks up in there. There's still one more Nighthawk in here. Oh, two Nighthawks. Holy crap. Yeah, it does. Man, I gotta bring these guys together, man. That guy is way out by himself. Well, look at that. I think he suicided. Either that or I ran out of time. I don't think I ran out of time. Eleven more wins. How many armor points does my Frosty have and evade? It's a good question. Frosty has 14,159 armor points, and my evade is 65%. Crap. I'll show you my leaderboard after this next battle. It just seems like here lately every time I hit the leaderboard while I'm in queue. Every time I hit the leaderboard while I'm in queue, man, I lose control. Alright, now I'll show it to you. Alright, this song's got to go. Alright, leaderboard. First place guy is Ash. He's actually here in this chat. is the professor, and he's got just shy of 82,000 points right now. I'm currently in ninth place with 34,000 points. So, or I'm sorry, 35,240 points is what I'm currently at. So nowhere near. I'm not in danger of hitting first place. Now I don't have to worry about that pesky metal. Stack Mafia. Sleaze? I don't know what the heck it is. He's got a really good score, 1640. My original was a 1630, this Sleet Stack Mafia, but I'm right now mine's a 1574. I was 1630, but I started tanking mine, and I wish I wouldn't have done that. I just don't know that it's benefited me at all, and I just kind of feel, you know, kind of bad for doing it. Oh crap, I just realized I'm not done. Probably going to just barely miss them. I was just a little too far away from them. Yeah, it's not my kind of thing either, but you know, it's all good. I can't believe he got one of my boats, quite honestly. Well, I'll say he definitely deserves it. Because he's putting in the work for sure. Now, you know, I put in, I don't know. I know the first day I didn't put in an hour. I think the second day I put in like 6 hours, 8 hours. I put in 8 hours the second day, but maybe 4 hours yesterday. And I probably put in about 5 hours today so far. Almost 6 hours today. I bet it does. Yeah. Kudos to you, man. Yeah, I'm pretty sure you're safe. I don't think you have to worry about your first place badge going away. This music's gonna put me to sleep while I'm waiting, man. I wanna try something. Okay, it didn't work. Well, I need to do some work. I might need to do a refit, Josh, if I'm going to stick to that. So, I don't know if I'm going to do it or not. I mean, I don't know. I got so many things to do in my shipyard already, man. I really wasn't looking for more things to do, but dredges kind of drive everything right now, don't they? You got to be able to do dredges. Dredges are like the most important thing in the game right now. Everything else is freaking easy as far as the chores goes. Yeah, I would like it if it ended today instead of Monday. Or just did Saturday and Sunday, you know? It shouldn't be Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday, and then and starting on Thursday and ending on Monday. It's too many days. But, you know, KIXEYE is all about the, you know, I mean, quite honestly, it's a business. They're trying to make some money, and, you know, I can't fault him for that, trying to make some money. Wow, that was messy. He had subs under there and everything, so I managed to spot the subs, kill the subs, and everything. Nope, still no Arbalest yet. I have it. I just haven't done anything with it yet. Excuse me. Sorry about that. Oh, well, this bites. All right, we got a sub bite here. Got him. There was somebody in the comms saying, "I guess Price doesn't play that much." I'm like, "I've been on here like all day long." I'm like, "I said, just said so many people spend too much worrying about what Price does." They said hi, and I'm like, I just let them know. I'm like, comms is an add-on to BP, not the other way around. Hey Milk, what's going on, buddy? Top 10 just gets a third monarch. I think it's three monarchs. Yeah, monarch is three monarchs for top 10. That's all. Man, this like this one chick named Storm, man, she wouldn't hit my base. I mean, I guess somehow or another she ended up in the same sector, you know, and she hit my base, and then she's like trying to taunt me and crap, like, hey, I should hit your base while you're on stream. I'm like, well, I don't stream hits on my base, so. All right, I'm guessing this is a sub fight. Got it. All I had to do was stop, man. I did drop 1,808 frames, but I am, that's 1.3.38%. I'm in good shape, is all I'm saying. Yep, four more. Oh yeah. Oh, my belt's on my wall. Hey, maid. I know, right? This is actually like my third one, bud. I rolled one yesterday, and then I rolled two today. Doss Crews. Never had them before, ever, with all of the rolling I've ever done. And then there they are. Yeah, they are. They are more common than BB. Yeah, since this event started, I've not. I don't. I got maybe one bullseye. I think I rolled one bullseye, maybe. I don't know, maybe two. Hey, Black Atticus, how are you doing, buddy? You know, the DOS crews are worse. People need to think about the things they complain about, you know? And could it be worse? You know, it's because every time that people complain about something, Kixi does make it worse. I mean, you know, this whole Reaper base cap thing, 75% cloak efficiency base cap thing is a prime example. You complain, you get something worse in place. Mario 13. Yeah, if anybody, I haven't seen anybody try your base, but I'm sure somebody has. But I haven't seen it. I've been in here the whole time, pretty much, almost, you know, the whole time I've been here in 212 anyway, I've been doing this. See how many repairs I got, man. I still got, let me see, I got an hour and 48 there. I got 3 hours, 44 minutes here. I got, this is my overnight right here, 11 and a half hours. And I still have, I got this too. That's 3.5 hours. Too many repairs. No, I'm getting ready to get it. I got two more wins and I'll have my first one, but I'm not building it yet. But I'll have one and two more wins. I'm told you get it right away, so. One more win, I'll be at 250. Oh, professor's getting hit. Bam, there it is. I got my first one. Woohoo! Alright, I'll go in here to leaderboard real quick. Go to his base. Oh, he's already hit. It's over with. Missed it. People have been asking about you like crazy. There's been people asking about you like crazy. Okay, I'm just telling them to go to the Banhammer page to read your posts there. I got my first Monarch, babe. Thank you. Big ol'. Oh, do you want to see the blueprint? It should be right down here. Go to limited blueprints, halls, and there it is, page 2, right there. That's it. No, actually, Captain, you can get 3 here. You can win one for your 250 kills, and then you can even win one on your on the Battle Pirate Facebook page when you submit the video. So you can get 5. It's possible. I'm not in the Wi-Fi's Discords. I And I'm about to freak there for a second. Quit running, dude. Take it like a man. Yep, all with hawks. That's all I used. It was just nighthawks. I bet it is bucked up. Don't tell me anything, man. I don't know if my son is watching it or not. He probably may have texted my wife. I know she's been texting with him, so. He went to Fort Lee with his recruiter. He'll probably get sworn in the morning, so. After he sees the doctor one more time. So, but yeah, we always watch Walking Dead with him, and, you know. Bazinga. Alright, we got a Nighthawk up in here. I saw that Nighthawk up here somewhere. Oh, well, maybe I got him already. He is watching it. Well, that's okay. Why is this thing not ending? I knew it was up here. Unfreaking believable. I can at least see which direction he's going. I bet you slid up the wall here or something. Oh, how the heck did he get all the way over there? That's amazing. I didn't think he had anything left. I mean, look, he's. That's amazing. I'll give him credit for that. Now, I think because he hit me last, he's got a good chance of breaking my kill streak. Hey, Devil Dog. One Deep Six, how are you guys doing? Unreal. Man, I really need to find this guy. I had 17 seconds left, I thought. I don't think it timed out. Nope, gave me the kill streak. He must have suicided. I'm actually feeling kind of tired, but I'm kind of going in and out, man. Sometimes the adrenaline is flowing, sometimes not so much. The name of this song, believe it or not, is called Take the Arena. Wow, that's amazing. Max has got some strong players, man, really strong. Got 7 minutes left. Yeah, I don't know about the Infernal Cores, because the Infernal Core is better when it has like 30,000, when you can get that death weapon built charge up to 30,000. So I don't know if that would actually be better on here or not. But weight-wise, I think I'm pretty close to max anyway. I don't remember what the max weight is on this. My current weight is 5380. I suspect I'm close. No. I'm good. Oh, is it Infernal? Reapers are good subs, man. I think I got him. Yeah, I did. No, I should be able to get one more match off of this. Now, Josh, because that strategy doesn't work for me, buddy. I have a strategy that I think works perfectly, so that's what I'm sticking with. Yeah, it's been been tough being, staying up here, to be honest with you. Oh, is that Ash Lucas BP, the professor? He's here on the chat. He goes by Ash. Oh, this guy got me last time we met. That's a sub fight. My 2 versus his 4. Yeah, he might get me. Now it's his 3 versus my 1. That sucks. Yeah, and as soon as he gets out of my range, I can't shoot him. Yeah, I was hoping to get another shot off on him, but that'll work. Yeah, I don't have a pinch, so. Alright. Do I extend or do I take a break? I can extend and go for another hour and a half. Let's look at the leaderboard where everything is right now. So, of course, the professor is at 83,000. So he's got, what, 35,000 point lead? I'm at 37,000. I'm still about 1,500 points behind 8th place. Look at Jana, though. 43,000. I'm impressed. The guy who's in 11th place is only 5,000, about 5,800 points behind me. So I'm sure he'll overtake me overnight. Go to the corner of the box and take a break. It's a wash. I don't know what you're talking about there, but I, were you actually giving me advice? Like, you know, like not let him have the kill streak or what? I'll have to look again in a minute. I don't want to check the leaderboard when I'm in queue because I have a tendency to lose my mouse quits working. Well, nothing I can do about the lag. Nothing I can do about it, man. It's just it's the reality of game streaming. That's all it is. We're in a different zone? Okay. Generally, yeehaw. I'm not out of the woods yet because I think there's still a sub in here. Well, maybe I'm wrong. Officer 247, Siege Torp Z, R10, Siege Torp Z is what I got. Deep Six, I think you might be drunk, buddy. You drunk? Yeah, I don't need any tips, so it's all good, man. I'm pretty good at playing my own game. I'm doing all right. Yeah, I don't play on here to get tips, for sure. Your tips come too late anyway, just like you said, so it was just pointless. Got him. See? Do I need tips? I don't need no tips. I can tell you what I hope will be in the whole raid, and I hope they put the cryo depth charge in there. I hope they put that blizzard missile in there. Now if they put, I don't care if they put the two hulls that have come out in the Forsaken Arena. I don't care if they put them in there, but I definitely hope that cryo depth charge comes out and then the buzzard missile comes out. Well, Deep Six, there's a lot lost in chat, so too, you kind of just kind of imagine the tone of the person doing the typing, and it's all perception on my end, I'm sure, but it just seemed to me like you're coming off just a smidge, just a tad bit obnoxious. That's what made me think you might have been drunk. Not in your spelling. Come on. This guy's not going to be quite as easy. Get him, buddy. Come Tritons you can do all kinds of stuff with, but I mean, it's Tritons are kind of a universal type of hull. They're really good at base hitting. They got a lot of really nice buffs for hitting bases, but really the old school type bases, to be honest with you. Keeps getting a piece of me. I think he's actually beating me. He's also got a DOS crew on. He's also doing the zero. Oh, I think he won. He had one more boat than me. He got me. Alright, I know there's been a lot of chat over here I've been missing, so I apologize. Yeah, I don't mind help on occasion, but obviously tips in here is pointless. Man, I just screwed up bad. I think there was still a sub in there too, if I'm not mistaken. I got it. Oof. Godzilla's a cool guy. I like him. Cool guy, cool guy. Why do I use the subs? Well, it's my it's the only legendary fleet I have. I built these. I got them ranked all the way up to legendary. It was a lot of work, and I really, it's the one way that I know that I can get in here and kick the most butt. I mean, it's working pretty good for me. That's why I use them. Alright, zoom out now.